हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फ्रॉम केवी राय अकेडमी। आई एम अरुण पांडे। आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्लास 7 सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स एक्सरसाइज 2A। इनसाइड एक्सरसाइज 2A आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन एंड टेल हाउ टू सॉल्व द न्यूमेरिकल द क्वेश्चन नंबर 9। सो व्हाट विल बी क्वेश्चन नंबर 9? क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 इज a rectangular sheet of paper. What is a rectangular sheet of paper? Rectangular sheet of paper means paper which is in the shape of rectangle. So rectangular sheet of paper is 15 whole 3/4 centimeter long. Means rectangular sheet of paper have a length of 15 whole 3/4 centimeter and 12 hole 1/2 centimeter wide. That means it has breadth. Rectangular sheet of paper has a breadth of 12 hole 1/2 centimeter. So find its perimeter. So find the perimeter of rectangular sheet of paper. So this is the question. But how it will be solved? So in the solution process, in the solution of the given numerical I have explained right now, just now, we have to use perimeter of rectangle, formula of perimeter of rectangle. Formula of perimeter of rectangle is P equal to 2 inside brackets length plus breadth, out of bracket will be unit. Whether will be centimeter, meter, kilometer, what will be. So let us see in the solution section. In the solution, length equal to 15 whole 3/4 centimeter. Then it can be written in the form of 4, 15 is 60 and 3 will be 63/4. 4, 15 is 60 and 3 will be added, will be 63/4 centimeter. Then breadth equal to 12 whole 1/2 centimeter. Then 2 12 is 24, 24 and 1 added usually, then it will be 25/2 centimeter. After that we have to use formula of perimeter of rectangle. P equal to 2 length plus breadth unit. So 2 length will be 63/4 centimeter and the breadth equal to 25/2 centimeter. After that unit will be centimeter. Then here denominator of both fraction will be length and the breadth will be different, so we get LCM. LCM of 4 and 2 will be 4. Then 4 1 ja 4, 1 63 ja 63. Then 2 2 ja 4, 2 25 ja 50. After that 63 and 50 added, it will be 113. So 2 into 113/4, so 2 2 4, 113/2 centimeter, or we can write 113/2 centimeter as 56 whole 1/2 centimeter. So this is my explanation. I think that this much enough. Thanks.